episode of DNews is brought to you by Squarespace. Are you off balance? The answer could be in your feet. Hey everyone, Crystal here, back for DNews. Usually when it comes to controlling our balance, the brain and our vestibular system gets the credit and glory. Our eyes, inner ear canal, and cerebellum all work together to help orient us in space. But our spinal cords are really the unsung heroes when it comes to sensory motor control and reflexive muscle corrections that keep us upright. The spinal cord is an oft-forgotten but important part of our central nervous system, and is frequently described as a collection of nerve fibers and cells that conduct information from our bodies to our brain. But the thing is, it's not just an information superhighway, it's also responsible for processing some of that information before our brains get the message. Don't believe me? Ever rub your elbow after you bump it? It takes a little bit of the pain away, right? Well, that's because adding additional sensory information like my elbow's being rubbed to the information about pain being processed by the spinal cord confuses the my elbow hurts signal at the processing node. And because of this, less of the pain signal gets through the gate to your brain, resulting in you actually experiencing less pain. The cells in our spinal cord are also responsible for some of the reflexive corrections we make unconsciously that keeps us from falling over. And scientists at the Salk Institute think that the set of neurons they recently discovered are part of that circuit. One of the cool things about this newly identified set of neurons is that they are specific for light touch, not just touch in general, and they connect both to the spinal cord and respond to innervation from brain pathways descending from the cortex and the cerebellum. The scientists propose that this set of cells may serve as an integrative node to generate posture adjustments and corrective movements that counteract foot slippage. They call this special set of neurons ROR-alpha because scientists mostly suck at naming things, and because those neurons express a specific identifying receptor called, coincidentally, ROR-alpha. They compared mice deficient in ROR-alpha neurons to normal or wild-type mice, and they found that deficient mice were still able to walk and stand normally on flat ground, but were less sensitive to stimulations across their skin or to other sensations like sticky tape on their feet. Researchers saw the biggest difference when the mice were challenged to tasks requiring fine motor control and skills like walking across an elevated beam. In head-to-head competition on these types of tasks, the ROR-alpha deficient mice struggled, and the wild-type mice did not. Researchers attributed this to the animal's reduced ability to sense when a foot was slipping off the edge and respond accordingly with small adjustments in foot position and balance. I think it would be so interesting to see if this newly discovered neurocircuitry is stronger in dancers, athletes, or people in other professions where using your feet and staying upright is harder than it sounds. But to answer that question, we'd need to see some of these experiments repeated with humans, not mice, as the model organism. For now, the next time you're walking across a high wire, balancing on a ledge, or trying to look cool in your yoga class, take a second to appreciate all of the many subtle and reflexive corrections your body is making to keep you upright, and give a little credit to your spinal cord for all its hard work. We'd like to thank Squarespace for this episode of DNews. Squarespace recently launched the latest version of their platform, Squarespace 7, which has a completely redesigned interface, integrations with Getty Images and Google Apps, new templates, and an incredible feature called Cover Pages. Try the new Squarespace at squarespace.com/DNews and enter offer code DNews at checkout to get 10% off. Squarespace, start here, go anywhere. What do you think? How important is light touch to your sense of balance? Subscribe to DNews and let us know in the comments down below. And you can also come find me on Twitter, @PollyCrystalHD.